Children must be taught the history of the different nations where they will perceive their uniqueness. They must be taught, even when they are young, the elements of modern science and technology. They must be given glimpses into world literature so that their own minds are sharpened and feelings refined. It is my earnest desire that our children are treated as human beings and not as automata. That each one of us should think that the purpose of education is not merely physical fitness or mental alertness. It is the growth in spiritual sensitivity. Unless we develop that kind of spiritual sensitivity, we cannot be regarded as properly educated.